Hi, this is Chris Darney. I just wanted to kind of give folks out there kind of a realistic viewpoint of what's going on in the market. Kim and I work with a lot of homeowners that are in trouble, and we're actually in an area of Southern California that just was just built about 2006, now 2010. And what I wanted to show you is just some of the devastation that's happened because of our current banking situation that we're in. This is a listing that we actually took back in April 2009. Young couple who were being transferred out of the area, who had been working hard to just get this thing taken care of. The husband was seeing a diminished income, worked for the state of California, and his pay was being cut back, and finally they put him on a very meagerly hourly wage, the state of California did. But this particular house was probably the prettiest house on the block, but I came out here, I haven't been out here in quite some time, I came out here today to see a house that's just been devastated. Looks like people took a baseball bat or a hatchet to the front doors here. You can see the damage that's been done. Actually cut in to the facade here, cut in, tile smashed off. Tile smashed off. The lawn is, seen better days. It's just really a shame what the banks are avoiding, this stuff that's hanging and looming in their faces, and they just refuse to recognize it. I'm going to take you kind of a trip around the block because the rest of the block is equally as devastated. You have some pretty homes that are obviously, there's people living in them. Then you get to another home. This is a beautiful home. It's got a for sale sign out, but it has been foreclosed. There's a foreclosure sticker in the window. Another one across the street. Another one across the street. Another one across the street. There we go. Now this is what scares me. When I pulled up here last time, there was only one house for sale on the street. Now look at this. This house next door foreclosed on, a beautiful single family residence. One story, foreclosure notices on the door. Next one over, foreclosed on. It's actually already in the sale process. This is just amazing stuff, and this is stuff that we need to stop. Look, there's a truck in one. The house next to it foreclosed on. Guys, I don't know, was this 9, 10 foreclosures in this cul-de-sac? That's just in this one cul-de-sac. I've got more to show you.